as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy doing what he does. Our new patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. He's killed every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
To step into my gaze.
Ah, oh, fuck. Rest in peace. I was not expecting him to turn around so quickly.
Stay still, this won't hurt.
That's... Oh my fucking god.
Failed. Now suffer.
God damn it. I fucking hate this shit.
When I first heard the Joker aim to take over this funhouse, I thought he was crazy.
Third or fourth time in a row. Fuck me. I'm a moron. I need to get my brain checked.
When I first heard the Joker aim to take over this funhouse, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined
the hospital dedicated to ensuring it makes... God damn, I'm an idiot. I finally got it. I have to wait for that fucking thing.
When I first heard the Joker aim to take over this funhouse, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain looted.
You failed. Now suffer.
Destroy. How much more do you think you can take? Does it scare you to know that I have almost defeated you?
Almost is not enough.
Down there.
Killer croc cell. Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it his feeding house. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out again whole. So why is Scarecrow going down there?
There you go.
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
I locked the door behind him, horror door.
Get him on the ground and stop on his face!
smell these nuts.
You do know how to read a map, don't you, detective?
Should be somewhere here. Oh. No? Huh? Give me a moment. I'll end the recording here. Thanks much for watching, folks, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye. We'll be right back.